The Beaverton Guide to Hamilton. Steeltown, The Grit Pit, The Hammer, Mark Hamill, Knuckleopolis, Smokestack Jack. Whatever you call it, Hamilton is the city where it is always steel o'clock. But what about the rest of the time? While most Canadians think of Hamilton as season 2 of The Wire, it is actually much more like season 4 of The Wire, the saddest season. Hamilton is built on the slopes of the beautiful Niagara Escarpment, which means none of the roads ever go in a straight line. It also means Hamilton has over 100 waterfalls in which you can take an erotic shower or drown. Hamilton is home to historic sites like the HMCS Haida, a boat which is famous for having a racist name. It is also where Tim Hortons first started selling coffee as a way to quietly dispose of the city's excess industrial runoff. From the Art Gallery of Hamilton to the McMaster Museum of Art to the Victorian architecture of Hamilton's famed porno district, Hamilton is rapidly emerging as one of Canada's most vital hubs of art, culture, and vape shops. Now you know about the Electric City, Tough Town, the Big Crab Apple, the Rust Safari, Mean Margaret, the Hammer, Hamilton.